That's all she wrote.
Santarelli slapped it back in the other direction.
Yeah, baby.
End this period.
Woo!
And Foligno.
End this period. End the game.
Officials were well aware of that and made sure nothing else happened.
All right, Jets beat the Sabres 4-1.
Able to capitalize on their chances.
Washington also won.
At the other end.
So that means that they're still 2 points behind Washington for first in the division and for that third seed in the conference. So Jets win 4-1. I'm actually shocked again.